approximate was.
Please select one or more of the following options.
We'll go with all of them so that we can see what the machine does. Continue.
Please insert payment now.
What?
30.
Hey, IMO does it for 30. Last time I came here, it was 29.
Thank you. Please pull forward slowly into the wash.
Yep.
Please drive forward.
So this one's got the American accent.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's just driving slowly because he thinks that there's an underbody wash, but it's not on this particular machine. I remember when this machine was first being installed. Even got the outside sign. So let's see. So this is probably this is a bug and wheel blaster. So it's soaking. It's not blaster. Okay, now that's soaking. Now it's doing a pre-soak with a very, I'm sure as you can see that on camera, that is green. Lime's in that too. It's like cordial. The pre-soak is kind of funny. Undercarriage wash. Let's see, another pre-soak pass. High velocity blower. Hopefully you got all that. That was a mouthful. Wonder if this would get rid of the bird shit. Let's see, it's soaking. Here's the interesting bit. Let's see, this is, here it is. This is the foam lava wax. Cool, it's actually orange. This must be the same kind of mask they've got at a Washworks forest sale. I am stopping wet. Try foam and side blaster. This machine's probably set up for quite fast operation. This is spot free rinse. Oh no, this is the polish. Next pass should be rinse. I'm just going to quickly run down this. Alright, so that was the polish. And spot free rinse should come out of the last one here.
Yep.
As you can see, spot free rinse is lit and it's spraying it on now. Dry foam nozzles. We've got Premier Dryers here.
Thank you.
And I think these might be McNeil, I'm not sure. So yeah. That's the end of the wash.